Pop star Taylor Swift postponed her concert tonight down in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, after a fan died at last night's show. The 23-year-old woman who died became ill inside the venue. Medical staff attempted to help that woman. She was taken to a local hospital where sadly she did later die. The heat index in Rio on Friday reached 139 degrees, and it is believed that the heat was a major factor in that woman's death.